Okay, this is the Garfield sewer video. I got out about 70 feet. I never got quite all the way to the main. I went through several turns and I can't push it out anymore, so I'm gonna come back. Like I said, I'm out about 70 feet and I'm coming back now. No backups, no root seam, no major defect seam. Just a little bit of mineral buildup at a couple of the joints. Good.
He's locking it up.
Okay.
Can we help you get that out of here?
I'm coming back right now. That's 30 feet out. Thank you. Yeah.
Hey, Matt?
Yeah.
Michelle's leaving, but if you give me a couple of cards, I'll forward, I'll give her a picture of them and forward them to her.
Yeah, I would love to connect with you, so I'll let you do your job, though. And
okay.
Thanks for coming out.
Okay. I don't know if my truck's unlocked or not.
Well, yeah,
you're in the house.
So there's some white PVC. Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. I don't know what this clean out over here, whatever it is.
Yeah.
I don't know what that's for.
I'm betting you that's a French drain.
But they did put, see there's some white PVC pipe there?
Yeah.
So there was a repair done here.
Okay. It looks okay, right?
Yeah. I don't know what that clean out is for, but when it's somehow connected to that sewer, because I could hear the water gurgling when you flush the toilet, you know?
It's a boner.
So I don't know
There's
what's
no extra character.
I don't know what's going on.